She's been a prosecutor, a judge, and a district attorney.
I talk simply, directly, and honestly. The one thing you don't do is you don't take the law into your own hands.
She's a champion for victims' rights, a crusader for change.
What people want is justice. You better be careful. You make sure you never touch a woman again. No nonsense. It has to be swift, certain, and just.